sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Come on.
alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out if I can.
I hope he told him. We have all the damn guns we need. We need to keep them. Vince, you've got a little more to say about that, huh?
Oh, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. St. John out. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horse that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. Created a sort of souped-up holotaw.
Souped-up holotaw?
Yeah. Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
Did you take my
about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Dave.
I'm just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs. But you know, you get the idea. Too many.
Okay.
cope. I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need. We need to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. Banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we need to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Oh, he goes down. St. John out. What ammo.
Has a big mouth. He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the saw, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, they, created a sort of souped-up monocone. Yes, it's like maybe.
Yeah,
yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
Holy shit, Deke. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Bruce Man, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.